Hello again. Here's a diamond head shot I promised yesterday. Also, the hotel that I couldn't remember yesterday is the Moana Surf Rider. May sound like it's was named after Disney's latest princess, but I'm pretty sure it's the other way around. And we're back at the Hilton Hawaiian Village, and we have birds. They all had Pauhana signs on yesterday, which meant they were off work. But they're back today. And I'm hoping for the biggest surprise of all at the end of the birds. The end of the birds area. But I won't get my hopes up because they were dashed yesterday. Here's some goldfish and bluefish. And people having breakfast. Here's one of the many artificial waterfalls on the property. We'll see a bunch of them in this video. The rainbow lanai, one of many pools, I guess there's a barbecue here too, a lot of artwork, there's some tile mosaic. Kinds of exotic plants.
How'd that go?
And there's the scarlet macaw. Hey, Kolohe. You got the same name as the parrot over at the Hyatt Regency. Well, you don't like those, huh? Hey, Kolohe. Who's a pretty bird? Yum, yum, huh? Oh, good fruit. Not sure what kind that is. You don't like the rind. Don't you be throwing your vegetables on the floor, Kolohe. What a beautiful bird. You got red and yellow and blue. Yeah. You're the most colorful bird here. Aren't you? Yes, you are. Such a pretty bird. Wow. Can you say hello? Can you say hello, Kolohe? Hello. Hello. Okay, time to meet your buddies. See you later, Kolohe. Nice meeting you. There's another blue and gold macaw. You nodding your head? Do you agree? Yes? You agree? Why, sure. It's a beautiful day. Waipuna. Waipuna. Hey, Waipuna. You're the pretty blue and gold macaw. Yeah. Thank you, Waipuna. You want to say goodbye? Bye-bye. Bye-bye. package. Mountain. Hello. What's your name? What's your name? I can't read it from here. Hello. Sorry for interrupting your breakfast. Hello. Hi. Shy bird. I'm gonna go around and see your name tag from the other side. Aloha. Aloha. Another red macaw. Hello, Leo Nui. Hi, Leo Nui. You having breakfast too? Caught you all in time before your naps, huh? You look just like the other one. You're Kolohe. Leo Nui. Hawaiian means loud voice. Oh, let's hear you sing. Let's hear that loud voice. Are you a real Leo performer? Are you Leo Nui? You sing with your mouth full? Your beak? Okay, you want to eat first. I can understand. That's the first thing on my mind in the morning, too. See you later, Leo Nui. Almost missed these guys. There's Hana. Hello, Hana. Japanese for flower. An eclectus parrot from New Guinea. Hello, Hana. Hello, bird. Oh, you're very colorful, too. Got orange and deep blue and red. Such a pretty bird. What you hiding back there for? Come on out and say hi. Come on out and say hi. Okay, you're shy. That's all right. Enjoy the day. Hello, Al Kapena. Means Captain Al in Hawaiian. Well, it sounds more like pigeon. Al Kapena. Oh, you're showing off your wing? Yeah. You're showing off your wing? Yeah. Hello, Al Kapena. Hello. Oh, that's a nice wing. Aquamarine and blue. Yeah. Orange cheeks. And white and with black stripes on your cheeks. Orange ears. Yeah, you're preening yourself for the day, aren't you? Yeah, beauty. Excuse me. Well, back to the turtles. I was hoping we'd see some penguins. I know, it's Hawaii. How can there be penguins, right? But there's 8 penguins that live here. I saw them one time. They live in a structure somewhere around here, and this is their playpen. But just ducks here today. Ducks and turtles and fish. That's too bad, no penguins to show you. Turtle races. I don't know if you can see that, they're underwater. I wish the penguins would come out. Yeah, the penguins are from South Africa, so they're tolerant of our heat and humidity here. Very much unlike the emperor penguins. Ooh, lots of goldfish. And another artificial waterfall. No goldfish. The gazebo. Where they used to have some of the birds, so I was just checking to see if there were more, but they just have the sculptures here now. All kinds of shops here, frou-frou, girl stuff. A Chinese cage I never saw before. Anybody home? Doesn't look like it. That's a nice looking cage. I came over here to look at the tree. It's been here quite a while. Interesting. Martin and MacArthur. They make some interesting stuff. I've seen some of their wooden watches. Benihana's of Tokyo is still here. I ate here with a former boss of mine 30 some years ago. What they've done to the place. And there's Starbucks. What is that, the 47th one around? I don't know. Seems like there's one on every block sometimes. And I read where they're going to be building some 10,000 more or something like that. Hard to imagine. Another very natural looking waterfall. I read that there's one place that said 60 and another said 70 exotic birds on the property. But we only saw not even a dozen today. Grand entrance. The hula sculpture. And a good place to end. Thanks again. Bye.